Margaret Walker Alexander is a national treasure. Margaret is an intellectual, poet, essayist, a fiction writer, a person who has an extraordinary sense of history.
For my people everywhere, singing their slave songs repeatedly, their dirges and their ditties.
When we hear Margaret Walker read For My People, you hear in those poems a resonance of the folk tradition. And it's a poetry rooted in the African and American experience.
And their blues and jubilees, praying their prayers nightly to an unknown God, bending their knees humbly to an unseen power.
The very fact that there was a voice like Margaret Walker out there for Black writers to listen to, but especially Black women writers, was extremely important. Often people use the term foremother with her, literary foremother, Black foremother, because it was as if somebody was blazing the trail.
For all my people lending their strength to the years, to the gone years, and the now years, and the maybe years. Washing, ironing, cooking, scrubbing, sewing, mending, hoeing, plowing, digging, planting, pruning, patching, dragging along, never gaining, never reaping, never knowing, and never understanding.